Details are very sketchy at this moment. We don't know precisely what happened. We don't know the sequence. First of all, the president is safe.
Safe, yes, but not okay.
Reagan starts complaining of pain in his back and his chest and his side. Not feeling so good.
And just then, I coughed. And I had a handful of bright, red, frothy blood.
And he said, I think I've cut the inside of my mouth. And I said, let me look. And it was pretty profuse.
Parr knows this is big trouble.
So he has a decision to make.
Do I head back to the White House, the safest place in the known universe? Or does he divert to George Washington Hospital, the nearest trauma center, where there's not an ounce of security?
Do we want to go to the emergency room, George Washington?
That's a Roger.
But Ronald Reagan's life literally on this day hung in the balance of a split second and a mere inch. And I'm not exaggerating.
George Washington's man.
Hold it, Ronald. Let's hustle.